Sarah Donovan, and I'm from Cedar Rapids, Iowa. I was diagnosed with atrial fibrillation, and I had my procedure 1 year ago today. My symptoms mainly were going up the stairs is when I really thought something was wrong with me. I couldn't go up a flight of stairs and like do laundry. And then I started exercising and I was not losing weight and I was tired, very tired. And I'd gone to the doctor a couple times and finally I went back to my family doctor and he told me everything is fine, but then I got a little, upset and said, well, my heart's pounding out of my chest. And that's when they sent me for tests and they figured out I had atrial fibrillation. And after a year and a half with him, I came to the University of Iowa and got a second opinion. I had the cryoballoon ablation done exactly 1 year later and I feel fabulous. I have a new job, which I took shortly after I had my ablation. I wouldn't have been able to accept the position had I had AFib because I was in no condition to do anything other than work and go home and sleep. And now I have a normal life again. The best thing about being treated at the UI Heart and Vascular Center is the way I was treated by the staff from the moment that I called on the phone to make my appointment to going into my first appointment. The nurses were wonderful. And even on the day of my ablation, everybody took care of me. I didn't have to worry about anything. All my questions are answered every step of the way. And the doctor's awesome. And I just received the best care possible. I don't think I would have got it anywhere else. And having this be my second opinion that I got, I truly believe that.
University of Iowa Healthcare. Changing medicine, changing lives.